We get to watch Akane through a montage of her entire life as an actor, seeing how hard she's worked to achieve the level of skill that she had cultivated, all while comments from the internet play over this, making assumption after assumption of how she's a lazy, self-centered, egotistical waste of space who only cares about messing with boys behind the scenes.